What's up guys, Tankman here, and today we are back with a Minecraft Xbox parkour map, and this map is Bunny Parkour. So, help us board to create, it's me, I created a map! I did it guys, you proud of me? And try to help HiSam11. So, welcome to Bunny Parkour, just normal parkour map rules. Not a mushroom in here, because it's made out of mushrooms! All levels are based around puns, and I'm gonna link my map as my videos to download. So all levels are based around puns. So I know them, so they're not gonna be as funny to me, but they still are. But you guys will be seeing them for like maybe for the first time. So level one, hey, thanks for downloading my map. So here we go. Oh, okay, don't wanna fail. It's my map. Like I went and I tested like each jump. And now I'm going to fail. You guys are watching, it puts pressure on me. You're just like, hey, we're watching. Pressure. Under pressure. Coming down on me. Coming down on me. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, can I do it? Can I do, the first level really quick? We did it. Level two. This is a very ice level. I'm just so funny, aren't I? You guys are probably just like, no, please stop. Oh no, ooh, I think I can make it. No. I know how you do that. Like, when we did make some of these levels, we did it with certain ways you have to do the... It helps if I sprint. Sprinting would be nice. So here we... What? I cannot... I'm like struggling to sprint. Oh, nearly okay. Here we go. Just like that. Then I think this one's another, jump. Why am I going in third person? Here we go. We're doing it quick, nearly. Are you kidding me? Really? Really? So annoying. Why am I such a tank? See, that's an insult now. When you fail, it's just, you tanked it. You tanked it. I tanked that jump. I tanked it. And this is just going to be rage. Just the rage building up. The rage is, I have a rage meter. It's probably just gone off the bottom. What? It's all right. I should have been past this level. I should have been past this onto the next one for a new pun. But I'm just failing. Okay, here we go. So another. No, I think I can just make that. Yeah. Why am I not? Is there a bug with sprinting? I double tap and it does not, sprint. You double tap it forward and it, the wow, what, see, I'm sprinting now, but when it comes to a jump, it does not sprint. It's just hey, you're up in here, you must be doing parkour. Okay, here we go. Here we go, raging already. Okay, here we go. Jump, jump. What? Why is it going like that, third person? I'm not clicking it in. I'm double tapping forward, and it's not sprinting. It just goes for a leisurely walk. Okay, here we go. It's just that one jump. That's not even difficult. What? I pressed back and it continued walking forward. That Minecraft mechanics, I think they're broken. You double click again, and I just didn't decided not to jump. I knew when I just started run did the double tap forward. See, it's not running. It might be something to do with I double click and I know it's not running because I can feel it not running. I can feel the speed of my character being slow. That's I have no idea why that is a thing. Why you can just... It just breaks. It's just like, hey, look, we don't want to run. We'll just walk. We'll walk off the block for you. Just for you, we'll do it. Okay, I'm doing checkpoints now. Checkpoints on this level, because I should have completed it, but 4J being 4J, they do a bug fix, and they break more things than they fix. So here we go. Here we go. Jump, jump, jump! So, we're going to do it now, since we're going to say we've got checkpoints. So, back up. Yeah, look, now... Yeah, see, look, when we say we're going to do it, we're going to do checkpoints, we just do it. Aren't you glad you downloaded this map? Yes, I did not download it, though. I made it. Aren't you glad I made this map? But I'm probably going to fit, like... Come on. Oh, if I remember, this jump is a difficult one. This is a very difficult one. I think you got, like, run. Like, I'm pressing A, but it's not jumping. Like, yeah, this is... I cannot reach it. It is possible when it's coming night time, so I'm going to make it day quick. Wow. Okay, I'm just going to fly up. So, here we go. Press A again. Walks off. Now it's raining. See? 4J laughing at me because they break. Because you... Like, what? I double-tapped forward to sprint, and he walked. There is something. I was holding forward, pressed A, and he did a walking jump when he was sprinting. Like, I feel 4J must have done something. Because it's not... Like, I'm pressing A! I pressed A, and hopefully you can hear it in the recording. I pressed A to jump while on a block, and it just walks off. This... Like, I'm pressing A, it's not doing the jump. It's just walk... It's just, like, when I get... See, I pressed A right... Right there I pressed A, and it did not jump. How did I not make that? My feet were over the block. That's a normal block, not like a half slap and run. Okay, I've done it. Made it. Good one. Good one, 4J. And I pressed A again. I'm pressing A, and it's not jumping. Just rage, rage, and rage. Like... I'm doing checkpoints because it's the way, like, I wouldn't be able to go try and do the first one again because of the way eight, like, that, the mechanics I based this around map, like, I think I did this before the update this map, so I think the update must have changed mechanics of how you sprint, how you jump, how you crouch, because all of this, basically, was possible, like, grabbing that ladder was possible. Did it first time when I was building a map to make sure it's possible. But now, it, like, grabbing ladders, not, look, ladders are not used for climbing now, they're probably used for mining or something. Like, I'm pressing A on the block. I'm pressing A on the block, that's what I don't get. Like, I'm pressing A, like, A. A, 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 A. A. So, well, you work then, but when I do say duh, don't press, when I say I don't say A, like, you don't do it, but why is it not grabbing it? It is possible. It is possible. Like, they've done something, like, I wish when they do mess with stuff like that, like, they should not mess with stuff. It worked perfectly, but... They don't work on perfect 4G. They just work on broke. If it's perfect, they have to break it. So, okay, I'm just going to... Did it. Good one. Because, like, that jump was possible, but I do think it's the update that they've just decided to troll everyone who purchases the game. So, here we go. And hop. Boom. Level 4. I bet you never saw this coming. I did. I did see it coming because I built the map. I did. So here, this map is hurt. This level's hurting my eyes. Okay. Okay. Right to the wall. Nah, didn't do it. This level is hurting my eyes. Sorry guys if it's hurting yours, and now I can't do a jump what I make. No, because I knew, because that weren't sprinting. It decided to walk when I double clicked forward. Let me try walking off. See, walking there, but I'm not sprinting because it feels like they might have slowed the sprinting down. Then it comes with maps people made are like they don't work anymore. Because before that was. Let me just try like not next to the wall. Really? Like, you should. Like, I pressed A and. No, because I pressed A and it sprinting and all that won't work. Like, you press A on the block. Isn't Minecraft. Does it struggle when you sprint and run? You can sprint, but if you press A to do jump while sprinting, it don't like it. It's just like, oh no, that. Sprint and jump in real life. Like, this is so raging. I'm so rage-induced by this, because it's just not... No, because you're not running. I can double-click forward, but you're just like, oh, wait. Do you want me to run? Running? Really? The parkour map and you want to run? Ah. Nah, we don't want that. Just have a steady parkour map with jumps so you can just walk and jump on them. Like, this jump was possible. It's just like the ladder one, isn't it? They probably just changed something to make this not even possible anymore. Like, I'm going to look down. And and you don't sprint, you walk. Like, I don't think I can leave it any later for a jump what is possible, what I test out what was possible. Like, it is possible. Like, you can't. Let me just try. Like, even with the running boost already, you can't do it. Like, I've seen, like, and Espy played the map, and they did it, but... Wow, I did it. I'm doing checkpoints now for jumps I do, because it's getting ridiculous with the thing. So, level 5, you're leaving the game anytime soon, probably with the amount of rage I'm having. Well, I think this one's, like, the easiest, but I'd say that I'm probably going to fail now. Yep. I fail. Here we go. Just gotta jump. So, yes, level 6. What are you staring at? I think this one's quite a difficult one. I feel like this one is a difficult one, if I remember correct. I think this is one of the most difficult ones. But, here we go. So, oh! Come on. I can do it. Just try and be peaceful now. A nice Minecraft map by someone who can build created this. Breathe. Breathe, or? I'm doing it. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Oh. Now you've got to sprint and to hop onto the block. Sprint and hop, okay. Whew. We did it. Level 7. Do you adore this map? So this is like really easy for me because I know where it is. Like, I made this map so I know where it is, and it's around here. Boom, here it is. Boom, see, that's just easy. That's just like a little maze if you haven't played it. So here we go. Hop, hop. Move. Alright. I don't want to fly. This level is not difficult. But it's just going to be me and be a noob at it. So move that door. And jump. Move, boom. 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 This jump's going to be a bit of a difficult one. Yeah, I know it's going to be a difficult one. It's just how it is. Here we... Oh, no. Here we go. Boom. See, pretty easy. Let's turn it to day so we can actually see again. So, level 8. You surely getting ahead of this map. I am. See, this one I think people don't like. It's just how heads, like, act. Just how they act. And I think people don't like it. Because they're weird. They're weird to try and parkour with. And I'm actually doing well. Like, boom. Level 9, you shouldn't take this level for granted. So here we go. So, I think this one's quite easy. I think I say that, but I fail it because I'm questioning this jump. So, this level, like, did I make him easier when the map gets on? Because I've just done them two pretty quick. Level 10, this level is a pain. This level is a gigantic pain. This level is, you can barely see the jump. Oh no, don't want it to rain on me. There's already tears in my eyes of rage. But you're the littlest parts you can parkour with. Oh, I'm doing it. I was doing it for a bit. There we go. Nope, you just gotta be so careful. See, this one's quite easy. Then you got like the leap of faith. Did it. Level 11. You could say this is a gold mine. Well, you could say it's a gold mine. You could easily say it's a gold mine, but it's mine, my gold mine. So, it just decides that I should stop sprinting during that. Like, I feel like it's a running one, so that's why I keep running back. Like, come on. Come on. Is it possible from here, though? It must be. Oh, I'm going to struggle with this because I... There we go, we did it. So, onto here. Onto here. Oh, this one's going to be a bit of a... No, I don't think it's going to be that difficult. No, it looks difficult, but it's not. So, leap of faith. Oh, no, it helps if I didn't walk off. Leap of faith! Made it. See, I'm doing them quick now. But, there we go. So, up and around. But this is my fun. I love this, though. The way I do it, I crouch. Then, maybe you could die from this. I only just realised. but by the time you get up, you regen. Okay. Furthest off, jump, and you just lean in, boom. Level 12. This map could have been spruced up. So I hope you're enjoying the puns, what I put on the map. But you probably don't. You're probably just like, no! Why we put up with puns in videos? Why do we have to put up with a map of beast around them? You do. That's why. Oh, help do I sprint? I'm going to be so happy when I complete this. I'm going to be so happy. Okay. Nope. Need to jump. Boom, here we go. So, ring around the roses. Oh. Ring around the spruce pole. It helps if crouching works on ladders. Like, is that like a feature now? Here we go. Oh. Bugger. Do you want more? Do you? So, level 13. I bet you thought this was the end. I did. So. Hop. Boom. Here we go. We're doing it. Boom, we are succeeding right now. Or we are somehow doing ladder parkour. We somehow did ladder parkour. Last jump. No, it weren't there. I thought it was. No, it's the inside route. Last jump. Here we go. We did it. Well, it was the end. Congrats! Yay, so I have finished. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me get my first place podium. I didn't race anyone. I just win, no matter what. So, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully you guys have downloaded this map if you can, and probably completed it better than I did, and probably raged less than I did. But, anyway, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like. Bye!